All right, I've got out the PC Engine shuttle. It's all hooked up, ready to go. And you're probably wondering what that mystery game I was talking about was. All right, here we go. It's called Blue Blink. And I've never played this one before, so I don't really know what to expect. But cover art looks pretty cool on it. So, let's give it a try. Alright, listen to that great stereo audio. Alright. Waste no time, right on a, it's like a level map. Okay. I don't know what you're saying. Hopefully the story doesn't play a crucial role in this game. So, looks like I'm a guy here, and a couple other guys jumping around behind me. Can shoot stuff. Oh. Collecting coins and stuff. Oh no. I like the graphics, they're nice looking, it's colorful. You know, some decent music for this type of game. I wasn't sure what to expect, but this is a platformer. I'm cool with that. Little secret stuff, too, if you shoot kind of like a Adventure Island type thing. That's cool. Used one of my keys on that. Go inside here. Looks like I got a couple different people here now. Alright. If you press the select button, oh, you actually get to change which player you are, which is kind of neat. Girl has no attack, but she can jump high. We'll go back to using the main guy. So you can't go backward in the levels, so. Small door, alright. It's pretty trippy. I guess you have to do certain stuff or go through certain doors for it to let you advance on the map there. The bomb clears all the enemies on the screen. Right. guitar just makes you walk through things, doesn't kill them though. So far, I'm really impressed with the graphics and the music, the gameplay. It's really tight. The control on these guys, the way they jump and everything is pretty nice. Uh-oh. Regular key is not going to open that. Oh, those. Ah. Alright. So I can't go any of the other paths, so I gotta be missing something here. Alright, a little backtracking. This last time. Ah! There we go, now I can go up. This is how it works on the map. The stuff that's higher up, you gotta actually go up on the levels to get to those, which is different. $20. I guess when I went up over 100 coins, I didn't get a life, or maybe I got a life, but I also got an extra heart. Ah, could be what I needed to open that door at the end. Ah, it's rough. Give that a try again. Let's see where this door leads. Ooh, boss time. Alright, I'm getting a little bit low on time here, but I just wanted to let you guys check out the PC Engine Shuttle in action and this new game I got here, Blue Blink. So alright, thanks for watching.